tatters. It perches on the soul, said the homeless young man, standing there strong against the cold. So I reached into my pocket and said a penny for your poetry. But when I handed him the dollar bill, he was shaking his head at me, and he said these words to me. In my father's house of many mansions, thought tonight some make their beds along the streets where I've seen